Today we're going to talk about one of the most notorious spiders in the world, the Black Widow. These spiders are famous for their venomous bites and striking appearance. In this video, we're going to cover the top 10 things about Black Widows that you need to know. Number 1. The Black Widow spider has a distinctive body that is shiny black in color and is typically about the size of a paperclip. The female Black Widow is larger than the male. One of the most recognizable features of the Black Widow's body is the red or orange hourglass-shaped mark on the underside of the abdomen. This mark is often used to identify the Black Widow and serves as a warning sign for potential predators. Number 2. Black Widow spiders are found throughout the world, but most commonly found in North and South America. In the United States, they can be found in most of the lower 48 states, as well as Hawaii. Black widows prefer warm, dark, and undisturbed environments, such as woodpiles, garages, sheds, and basements. Number 3. Black widow venom is a potent neurotoxin that is considered one of the most toxic spider venoms in the world. The venom contains a complex mixture of proteins and enzymes that can cause a range of symptoms in humans and other animals. The venom of the female black widow is more potent than that of the male, as females inject a larger amount of venom into their prey or potential predators. When a black widow bites, it releases its venom into the victim through its fangs. Symptoms of a black widow bite can include pain and swelling at the site of the bite, muscle cramps and spasms, sweating, chills, fever, nausea, and vomiting. In severe cases, the venom can cause difficulty breathing, heart palpitations, and even death. Number 4. Black widow spiders are carnivorous and primarily feed on insects such as flies, mosquitoes, and grasshoppers. They use their webs to catch prey, which they then immobilize with their venomous bite. Once the prey is immobilized, the black widow will wrap it in silk and inject digestive enzymes into the prey's body. These enzymes break down the internal organs of the prey, turning them into a liquid goo that the spider can easily consume. Pretty gross. While insects are the primary food source for black widows, they have been known to eat other spiders, including other black widows. In some cases, they may even eat small vertebrates, such as lizards and frogs. It's worth noting that black widows do not need to eat often, and can survive for weeks or even months without food. This is because they have a very slow metabolism, which allows them to conserve energy and survive in harsh conditions. Number 5. The average lifespan of a female black widow is about 3 years, while males only live for about 6 months. Number 6. Female black widows lay eggs in a silken cocoon that can hold up to about 900 eggs. These eggs hatch after about 30 days, and the spiderlings stay in the cocoon for another 2 weeks before emerging. Number 7. It's worth noting that black widows are not aggressive spiders and will only bite if they feel threatened or cornered. In fact, many bites occur when a person accidentally disturbs a spider in its hiding place, such as in a woodpile or garden shed. To avoid being bitten, it's best to wear gloves and long sleeves when working in areas that black widows may be present, and to take caution when reaching into areas where they may be hiding. Number 8. Black widows are known for their distinctive, messy webs. The webs are irregular and can be found in corners, crevices, and other undisturbed areas. The webs are not sticky like those of other spiders, but they do have a strong, elastic quality. Number 9. Many people mistake other spiders for black widows. The false widow spider, for example, looks similar to the black widow, but it is not nearly as venomous. It's always best to examine any spider from a distance. And number 10, it's important to note that while black widow spider bites can be painful and uncomfortable, they are rarely life-threatening. However, if left untreated, the venom can cause serious complications, especially in children, the elderly, and those with compromised immune systems. If bitten, seek medical attention as soon as possible. If you are experiencing severe symptoms such as difficulty breathing or chest pain, call 911 or go to the emergency room immediately. So that's it for today's top 10 things about black widows. Whether you find them fascinating or terrifying, there's no denying that these spiders are truly remarkable creatures. Did you learn something new today? Let me know in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more fascinating educational content. Thanks for watching.